was back out into the night. The seedy alley away from prying eyes was a good scene for dark deeds. I should look at the plot board, keep the story moving. The scene changed with the story. Someone had fallen to their death from the rooftop. I was sure I had the answer on the plot board. The police car felt important to the story. For this initiation, do you?
Nah. I'm sure we'll just chant some ceremonial stuff. Nothing to it.
Well, it's about time. We paid our dues. Made plenty of their problems disappear. Dumped all those nobodies down that chute.
What we did or didn't do, it's all behind us now. We're going straight to the top, partner.
Yep, like we died and went to heaven.
Close to finding the solution.
Hey, Tim. New map, huh?
Yep. Look, I've never been to New York, but I can tell you that this ain't it.
I heard you humming again.
Yeah, I can't get this song out of my head. It's a real earworm. I heard it in my dreams.
I know that song you keep humming. It's the theme from Night Springs.
That old sci-fi show?
Sci-fi horror anthology. I used to write for a long time ago.
Look, it sounds a bit nuts, but I think the song is connected to Door. Or it's my subconscious telling me that this is all pretty out there.
I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Found myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! The Grand Master of my ass! You're a clown in a mask!
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
Son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? The Grand Master of my ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you.
The Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the motorcycle.
Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can run, but you can't hide! The Grand Master of my ass! You're a clown in a mask! I'm not the one wearing a mask!
Departure and return. The task, the challenge. must write. Initiation. I have to write initiation.
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going.
I'm here.
Find a way to the mother side.
Show yourself!
Who was that?
Who said that?
That's a real
shot.
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it. You don't have to become a monster. Just leave the knife where it is, in the back. Go.
A knife in the back? Everything about this was absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where it took me.
Let's forget about the knife. Don't go looking for the
knife.
There is no. Oh no. Oh no, you don't! You'll be sorry!
Fuck. I was getting close.
Any of this makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
And welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We are just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here is an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as the detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions are getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? The mask was the key. I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps. like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy. A curse looming over me. This is how I could help her.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, Scratch.
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did we have them in the horror story?
I was closer now. Closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending.
Onko täällä ketään? Ahti.
Sanovat, se joka varjoon tyytyy, valon ihmeestä paitsi jää.
Lähdin.
Hän on poissa. Ollut jo kauan.
Kun nyt lähden, lähde kanssani.
Mutta vasta tämän yön jälkeen.
Kontasojan pohjalla änkyrä kännissä ja huusi ja sopertteli ja
armo, armo, rakkas veli, anna armo, mä kuolen! Ai saatan.
Kato. Tuhlaajapojan paluu. Ja häntä koipien välissä. Tuliko hakemaan anteeksanta?
Uutiset mistään paluusta ovat ennenaikaisia. Tulin vain käymään. Ja nyt kun muistan, millaista tämä touhu täällä on, en viivy kauaa. Missäs veljesi luuraa?
Pisti hengiltä. Rupes käymään aivoa se ainainen länkytys. Uhrilla ja mestarilla. Mutta ei se paskaveli kelvon edes siihen. Sä olit mestarin valittu. Vaikka mä koskaan ymmärtänyt, että miksi. Päiviltä pitäis sinutkin pistää. Miten on? Nyt tuli tupen rapinat, poika. Leikataan partaa! Leikataan pojalta parta!
Miksi palasit, kun kerran lähdit?
En aikonut. Mutta nyt löydän itseni täältä. Nyt on kai kirottu. Kirjoitettu sadistisen kirjailijan tarina. Kierrän kehää.
Maa on syklinen laulu. Mites siellä valtion kontrollivirastossa menee?
Väärä virasto. En ole siellä töissä. Sitä paitsi, sain potkut. Ei olisi tarvetta talonmiehen apulaiselle.
Ei ole. Tämän tilan isäntä katosi yön selkää vuosia sitten. Sen jälkeen, kun sinä lähdit. Merkit on ilmassa, että multakin loppuu hommat pian. Siksi kyselen virastosta. Ehkä saan sieltä töitä.
Malja.
Mille juomme?
Yöttömälle yölle. Palasit luoksemme. Tämä riitti vie sinut tuon puoleiseen.
Sanotaan, että Alen kurkotti liian pitkälle yön syövereihin. Eikä löytänyt sieltä enää pois. Kannattaa varoa sitä Alenin mustaa leskeä. Taisit olla vähän heikkona häneen.
Pelkäsin häntä.
Me pojat oltiin aina vähän toivottomia naisten kanssa.
tämä riitti vie sinut tuon puoleiseen.
Hän palaa. Ja sinut lukitaan huoneeseen.
Ausaavissaan!
En kierrä kehää. Tämä on spiraali.
Se järjen syy.